Okay, my last fight with Regian went very good, the first and the second round, but the third, fourth round was not a good round for me. I got a knockdown, and the fifth round was a good round for me again. I think I have to move a little bit more and keep fighting like I did in the first and the second round. Okay, yeah, I learned about Regian that he has a good reach, he's a strong guy, not a really strong puncher, but good with his knees and his reach. He's a long guy, and he can give a lot of pressure, so we train for that very well. Yeah, I learned about Regian that he has long arms and knees, he mixes it up good and give a lot of pressure, and we're trying to train on a lot of countering boxing and kicks in my training camp. Yeah, my motivation was really good. I trained like 13 weeks very hard, and this will be everything for me if I win this fight, so I give my all in training. And I prepare very well. Yeah, if I win this fight, then it would mean a lot for me because, one, I'm the new champion of one championship, and two, I conquer my defeat. Okay, yeah, becoming world champion with one is number one for me right now because it's such a great organization to fight for. Great people, great organization, and yeah, if I win this tournament fight, then yeah, it will be very good for my career. I already am 7 times world champion, but never world champion at one championship. This should be very important for me.